Hello, I'm Bob Steinberg, president of Sage Metering, a manufacturer of high-performance thermal mass flow meters for gas flow, offering a wide variety of inline and insertion mass flow meters. Today, I'd like to demonstrate our most popular product, the Sage Prime. The Prime is frequently used to measure flow rate and consumption in a wide variety of applications, such as monitoring compressed air or natural gas flow for energy management, or to submeter gas for cost allocation. Our meters are also installed to monitor digester gas or biogas for carbon credits to help reduce greenhouse gas emissions. Few other applications include vent air, combustion air, and some common flare gas applications. Sage has been a pioneer in technology development, having brought the first hybrid digital bridge circuit to the industry over 10 years ago, thus providing a quantum leap in flow meter performance and long-term reproducibility. We also introduced the high contrast, easy to read graphical display of the Sage Prime with its compact design, low power dissipation, high resolution, and wide rangeability. Perhaps our most notable contribution to the industry was the introduction over 5 years ago of the in-situ calibration check, which eliminates the cost and inconvenience of periodic factory recalibrations. This 3-minute check at a no-flow condition is reliable, regardless of the test gas temperature, and assures that your sensor is clean and that the flow meter hasn't drifted, shifted, or changed since its initial NIST traceable factory calibration. I'll now demonstrate an insertion flow meter. Insertion flow meters are easy to install and very cost-effective, and are available for pipes 1 inch and up. Here's an integral version of the insertion style Sage Prime. Note the display. As you can see, it displays mass flow rate, totalized flow, and temperature, as well as providing a graphical percentage of full scale. In addition, there are readings in milliwatts in the top left corner, representing the raw calibration output. It can be used for diagnostics and, most importantly, to verify the meter's calibration during the in-situ calibration procedure. One of the most important features of the Sage Prime, in fact all of the Sage flow meters, is the extreme sensitivity. You can see that the meter reads flow even if I simply wave my hand near the sensor. This is due to the proprietary circuit that has a resolution of up to 1,000 to 1 and a 1 second response time. In contrast, some other thermal mass flow meter manufacturers have a response time of at least 15 seconds and require a low-end flow limit or cutoff. The outputs on the Prime are accessed from a separate rear compartment and provide 4 to 20 milliamps proportional to mass flow rate, pulsed outputs of totalized flow, Modbus communications, or optionally, HARP. You can see how compact the design is, with dimensions of 4.5 by 4.5 by 4.5 inches, a real benefit in tight spaces. So let me summarize. Sage is a pioneer in flow meter technology development, and we provide accurate and repeatable thermal mass flow meters for gas flow and consumption with innovative features, long-term stability, and a true method to validate calibration. All this at an affordable price, on-time delivery, and dedicated customer support. Thank you for your time.